Hello, dear traders. Welcome back to Insta Forex TV channel. You are watching Economic News with me, Tahmina Salomova. Today, traders started to doubt whether to buy the euro. The euro versus American dollar pair is correcting its movement. The single European currency fell from 1.1850 and is trading near the level of 1.1830. The euro weakened after Mario Draghi's speech on Thursday. The ECB president noted that the quantitative easing program will continue until improvement of the inflation indicators. Consumer prices in the eurozone continue to remain below their target level. It means that the ECB will not change the key interest rate in the near future. Today, Germany published inflation data indicating an increase in consumer prices by 0.1% in September, in line with the previous reporting period. Strong euro is also slowing the growth of consumer prices in the region. It is unlikely that today's correction of the euro will influence the future inflation in the region. However, the single European currency is weakening against the Swiss franc. Meanwhile, economic conditions in Switzerland are improving, which is evidenced by strong statistics. The producer price index in Switzerland rose by 0.5%, defying market expectations of a weaker recovery. Today, market participants are focused on the release of important data from the US reporting consumer inflation and consumer activity in the form of data on retail sales. Investors are waiting for inflation acceleration and a significant increase in retail sales. However, even with this strong data, the US dollar is unlikely to recoup its weekly losses. That's all for now. Thank you for watching. See you next releases.